today, we are going to discuss the process of thermal printer. It require roll and ribbon. Thermal ribbon is found in the head of printer. And here is roll. When printer head heats up the ribbon, it transfer the image on it. You can see here. Get fresh ribbon from here. And use the rolled here. Ribbon can be used once only, because it loses all color in the area printed. When you close the printer head, the printed image area comes in contact with rolls, and your label get printed.